Operational report. Sightings. Oh, we lost more. Damn it, loading. At Roy Namor. Sightings, sightings. Mm-hmm. Detections, sightings. Detections. Moving supplies. Repairs complete. Repairs incomplete. Repairs complete. Repairs incomplete. Expansions. Magway is captured. Fantastic. Beginning to refit. Reinforcements. Abaddon. Aiden. Oh, another tanker. Oh, in that oil-rich area, but we got plenty of fuel coming out of there already. Supply convoy arrives Cape Town, so we have more fuel there. Good to hear. First order of business. Turn off. Refits. They're already under refits, so we don't want them in continuous refit. China. Still can't do anything about our damn supply here, so I'm going to crank it up another one. There's nothing happening. Until we get it going, there's no... These are wasted. We'll see if any of these need reef. No. Okay, well, at least we'll fix them. They're not going... Well, they're not going. They're not going anywhere. They're just going... Making that run through Malacca up to Calcutta for now. Are these the long range? No, these are the short range boats. Yes, that's fine. The long range boats, yeah, S boats can maintain the blockade on Calcutta. If I have to send the long range boats, I'll send them all the way down to Shortlands for resupply. We just blasted the hell out of Suzhou. Slaughtered them. Fantastic. So now we're going to move up. These guys got to hang on. They just got hit with a 2-to-1 attack. Not good for us, but at least, please, just hang on for a little while longer until we can get some troops into the island. These guys have just been totally destroyed, so they're going to come down and try to relieve this force. Still struggling with supply. Let's see. Here's the force. Great, they've recovered. Let's see how far we can. Now we can go to Changsha. At Changsha. Yeah, we can't upgrade. Well, we can try. Let's see. What's... No, we don't want to go upgrade to the I-15s. Let's see. Which ones were better? The Vanguards had the higher service rating, so we're going to go to Vanguards, if possible. But it's not. That's okay. When we head up to Changsha, Chongqing, that's when we'll upgrade to Vanguards. Burma, we blasted them out of Magui. Nothing to repair. And we've moved into the forest here. One unit is going to move further. Yeah, I'll keep moving over here. We've already got another headquarters unit coming in behind them. So we'll have these two hexes to help here and here. So we'll have these two hexes to help surround. The more I think of it, I don't think the enemy has anyone at Lashio. Really. So I'm going to run this unit down to Lashio, and I'm going to see if I can capture it. I think he's abandoned it. We've moved from here to here, and we haven't spotted anything over here. This unit's also moving to the east to help surround this bastard while these guys close in from the north. Looks like he's a... Warazup is unoccupied too. Now, I'm getting the impression that Tonggu might be unoccupied. So, what's the fastest way in here? This armor regiment is armor brigade is probably the fastest to get down there. Even though it's one of my more powerful units, it moves very quite quickly on highways. So what am I going to do? This one's moving to the east, and he'll be there within a few turns. We have this one, and we will hopefully have this one occupied soon. I'm going to move this unit over here to try to smash these two over at Tongji. So the encirclements seem to be working. Always thinking like a week or two, or not even, no, three, almost a month ahead. We're going to bring this Indian brigade out of. Yeah, I'm going to bring him over here because that's where his mates are going. Maybe we can finally form the 17th Division. In order to replace his blockade position, we're going to move. Oh, I'm going to slow this one down because we don't want to leave before the headquarters here moves in to fill the gap. Okay, the gun regiments. Oh, where are we moving? 5549. Okay. Both gun regiments and corps 5651. Where is that? 56. Okay. I guess that's all right. We're moving these for long range flanking movements. Akyab, the enemy cruiser force hasn't shown up, hasn't returned, so I don't have a chance to sink it. Kalemo was under attack, but I think we're recovering. Let's see if the Buffalo the B-39 23s. Oh, hey, they're back! They're back! That's kind of great. Should I put them into who got bombed last time? Did Mandalay get bombed? Can't even remember what's getting bombed. They're getting bombed near Taungoo. So maybe I'll try to leap. If there's not much left here coming through, I'll try to leapfrog forward into Shuibo. Whoa, that's okay. We've got our fortifications up to three. There's no way a single tank regiment is going to blast through that. We'll also be changing the point of supply. Oh, it's already Shuibo. Okay. Nothing in Colombo. Convoy arrives in Bombay, replenishing, unloading. Whoa, look at all that. Look at all that. Great stuff. Back to Cape Town. Convoy out. Convoy in. We got time. Convoy at the rendezvous point, dumping off its escorts. Almost ready in Abadan. Aden has received one airfield. Oh, this is an HK flight. So this is the recovered flight from destroyed in Singapore. So now we're going. This is a torpedo bomber. So we're gonna. It's always difficult to train torpedo bomber pilots. So I'm going to start training them right now. We have no pilots. Okay, that's fine. We evacuated everyone. So we're just going to grab five replacements, train them up from new. Well, let's hope they train torpedo. Even though we don't have torpedoes here, I'm hoping they'll train torpedo. Where's the rest of them? Wildebeest. Oh, they're walrus. Inactive. Where the hell is that? See, I'm trying to find these guys. Inactive. Does that mean they haven't been repurchased? Let's take a look. I aircraft losses. See, we don't have any destroyed units for which to purchase. So this is kind of a bewilderment for me. How do you get the rest of them back? Or can you get the rest of them back? Probably not, right? Probably another one of those just lost floating forever. Well, I'm not happy with it. That's what else are you going to do? These are swordfish. If we're just training torpedo bomber pilots, they're fine. They're fine. Using string bags and then ordering them to fly albacore, there's no change. Just because they change different aircraft, it doesn't matter. As long as they're torpedo bombers, the game doesn't really care. So these guys, I just want the option of training them on the map so that if we ever need to use them, they are available. So I'm going to form up a transport group. I'm going to bring them over to train at Delhi, because Delhi's got a whole bunch of aviation support. So we'll move them over to Karachi, but we're not going to move to anywhere. We're going to move to the rendezvous point, wait for escorts. South Africa, nothing, but at least the replenishment convoy is here, and that's 150,000 supplies. Oh, we didn't even, this is one of the first times we've ever had two supply convoys in before we drained it. So that's 400,000 here, and then 36,000 in fuel. That the fuel is the good part. Submarine check. Take a look. We have Hong Kong, we know they're being repaired. Calcutta, this is our transport sub, which is just sitting there. Decided not to conduct any more raids for the time being. Our two other transport subs sitting on top of their targets, holding the gas stations open. Good. Torpedo check. That was disappointing. There was exactly one torpedo attack last turn from the Dolphin. And she's just fine right now. So the lack of and we're not even running down to Shortland to resupply, to rearm yet. If anyone has an idea of how to get Hong Kong back up and running, I'm open to suggestions. Move the units out of here. I just don't know. And anyone who says turn off the replacements, now these guys aren't taking replacements anyway. I just left them on. There's almost no replacements, no upgrades, no replacements. Almost nothing's happening here. These are replacements for units that don't need replacements. So that's for sure. What are these? Okay. At target. Whoa. We conducted reconnaissance over Maumere, and it's now 8 out of 9, not quite as high as 10, 9, 10, but it's good enough. I think there's not anybody here. We're going to conduct another parachute assault on it, take it back. Now we're going to, don't know what's happening in Lomblin. I can't remember if there's any enemy troops here. So we're conducting reconnaissance of Lomblin next. We're also going to get, Wheatar troops seem to have disappeared again, so we're sending another more base forces back into Wheatar. I better get some over in Tabor Fane as well. Bloody hell. Alright, Empire boats. Let's divide. Troop into Tabor Fane. A couple of aviation squads I can easily spare. The aviation squads are coming to us. Let me see here. We've got just gazillions of them. We're never going to run out of aviation and naval support. We just have to get the supply to bring them into the forward units. Over on the Bismarck Sea, We have conducted a reconnaissance. We're 9 out of 10. So that means the bombers are heading off this turn. Even though, I know, we're less than 50%, we're sending the bombers. Why? Just because the other ones are going, and this is the best chance we're going to have. So. Select track truck, and all of the bombers are going. We've got some supposedly a heavy cruiser messing around. He's been up here last couple of turns. Maybe the dive bombers will get him, but we won't. Here, doing the same thing. Select truck. Everyone's going. Because we have way too many flying. Okay, these guys are going to be recovering, resting. So that brings it down to 14. We still have to bring the other six down. Who else is here that we don't need? Oh yes, these guys. Rest 13. These fortresses are trying to recover. They've just upgraded and they're trying to recover. Their fatigue is low enough. You know, I'm going to, hell, I'm even going to bring down these guys to rest for a bit. That still leaves us three groups we cannot fly. If can't take the escorts off, because the second you take the escorts off, the enemy will bomb you. So I'm okay. The next choices I have are going to be these guys, the ones that are still, they're only sending a few bombers available, and we're still leaving the last one. I don't want the base administration overstocked. I don't know if that interferes with the level, with the number of aircraft that fly, but it might. Here's another low level. He's only got an air rating of 38. Good grief. Okay, let's see. We can't get it up to a 60 something, right? Now we need another pilot because we replaced him. Well, now I'm going to be sub 60s. Look at this, that's my last one near 70 skill level. And activate. Let's check. So that's two. We're still one away. I'm going to remove this one because he's only got eight. He's leaving next month anyway. Well, hey, come on. Come on. That should be enough. These are resting. These are resting. Oh. Okay, well, if I set this. Well, I'll take the Havoc. I'll take this one out. He's the. This one has the least number of aircraft available. Okay. So if we rest. There. That's 8 out of 8. But what if we put this one on? What have we attacked with this one? That's still 8 out of 8. Why doesn't it count this bomb, this headquarters unit? I don't care. If it doesn't count it, we're gonna include it in the attack. I don't see how can you not count it? It's a squadron. It's a headquarters squadron. Whatever. Attack, attack, attack. My mistake, the all the bombers were flying. I think all the bombers were flying last turn, airfield and attack wise. Doesn't matter. I'm just going to change, just to be consistent. We'll just go all airfield attack and ground. No. All ground attack. All dive. Let's kill those things. Let's kill those things if we can. Let's kill those things down here. Even if we don't, the bombs are not wasted. Convoy heading back out, or back, pardon me, back in, I guess it would be the proper term. Nothing here. Guys are cannot dock, so we'll form transport. Dock. Oh, we'll put the biggest ones in the dock. Wow. Everyone except Sephora. That's fine. Poor Sephora gets left out again. Now we've got our con. Our. What's this? Oh, too many. Okay. The Liberators are training over here, training and recovering their aircraft. I think they're all. Yes, they've all made it. Townsville. Ooh, Townsville. We sucked the supply dry. Good. Good. And we're still loading. All right, we'll give it another turn to load. Any of these ships any need repair? No. So we'll give it a turn to finish loading. No rush there. Sydney, quiet. Submarine task force heading out. Transports returning home. Fuel coming in. Fuel and supply, that's good. Oh, this bozo is going to come in and unload. All the transports down. Okay, unloading. But nothing we can do till you unload. Yeah. All these big groups unloading. Just a crap load up here. Retrieval from Pigger Island. Here's the AO still. Okay, we're going to disband into the base. Load tender. Oh, still a few hundred left. So order transport. Oops. Load supply. No. So where are we sending this one? I'm gonna guess Suva, just to help. The more we get up front, the better. Even if we just unload it, send it to Suva. We'll turn off the unload for now. Give them a waypoint. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sydney Island. There we go. Anything over in Pearl Harbor? Pearl Harbor, here's the replenishment convoy in from the States. I'm not going to make the mistake. I do this every time. I try to get the escorts off so that the ships can dock. Then I forget which escorts are mine. So All right. We'll transfer the escorts into the base, and the ones that are half unloaded are, we'll remember, those are mine. Dixie. Yeah, Dixie's ours. These other two ADs and whatnot around here. I'm wondering, I think I'm going to take them just because they have long range. I'm going to take the Argonne again as well because it has long range. And any of the, if we need to move supplies around here, I'm going to rely on the AKEs. Oh, God. Transfer two more PCs. Still can't dock. Okay, how big is this damn group? 108? No. How many thousands of tons? How many tons is this? Can anyone tell me how many tons this is? I can't see. No, there's. Okay, we can try this transfer. We'll see troop capacity, cargo capacity, fuel. 202,000 tons. That makes 202. We're 100. We're about 80,000 tons over. All right. So we're going to form a task force. Form transport. Biggest ones first, please. Why am I not surprised? Unload. Do not refuel. Oop. Do not know. Transfer again. The biggest ones first. Ah, okay. So now the dock's jammed. That's good. But be careful. The second one is still set for San Francisco, so it'll go right back to San Francisco after it unloads. We don't want that. So we've set them back for Pearl Harbor. This way, we'll wait until we all sail together. West Coast. Lots of ships in. As usual, they refuse to disband. Okay. Doing it manually because the AI continually faults us. Is continuously faulty. Here we have a transport. Oh, we loaded third marine. Loadout's complete. Great. But there's still, I bet you there's still lots of third marine left on the dock. Yeah. Third marine. Lots of stuff. Support and motorized support left around. Okay. These guys, I wonder, are they ready to? No. Where's this? Still marching across the Alaskan. Oh, no. He's not going to make it anytime soon. I and this one. Still marching, yeah, both of them are marching across from the Great White North. Never gonna happen. Let's repair the ships. Let's get them all into a level, get them down to, try to get them down to one day repair time. Actually, before dealing with those, let's make sure we have, let's check for ships that are due to upgrade. Yeah, look at all those upgrades we need, huh? Most of them are going to be repaired anyway, or need repairs anyway, so overdue, all these? Sure. Go upgrade. This month, all these, right? Okay. Go upgrade. Now, we'll mess around with the repair system. If the ones are already starting to up, if the ones already need upgrade, they are already starting repairs, they'll just automatically drop into upgrade. So nothing lost. We have time now. Well, not we never have time, but I'm gonna may as well make time for it now. Right, brought them down as far as possible. Not everyone could get down to a one. So over a couple next couple of days, hopefully they will repair. So Dunedin Star is kind of alone right now. Let's see. Let's form transport. Any APs ready to go? We have Coolidge, but I don't know, is Coolidge scheduled for upgrade? No, she isn't. So I'll use her to load the rest of the third Marine. Where are you? Third Marine. Verify. Good. Okay. We'll also start loading the. Let's check. Engineers. We have a lot of the engineers in from Port Unim. Anybody else ready to go? Yes. 143rd is ready to go. How about these guys? No. So 143rd. Pretty much everyone who's on strategic re is ready to go. Okay. We'll check AKs. Well, we'll check landing ships. But there's no landing ships. Any AOs or T tankers? Tankers? Okay. I'll form up. Tankers take the longest, so we'll always form up the t tankers first. Let's see. But we have to check, are these on for upgrade? No upgrade. So that's good. We'll load supplies, dock, wait. Now we're going to form another one. Transport. These are for the engineers. Oh, gosh. Well, I don't know how many of these are due for upgrades. Okay, we'll check them off. We'll take the undamaged ones. Dock. Before we do anything, we better make sure these are not due for an upgrade. Not 343 this class. Generally, you can tell by the different capacities which class they are. So I'm only going to check the 6400s. Yeah, 6400s are not due for an upgrade. The 5500 isn't, and the 4900s aren't either. Okay. And I've stopped converting them to AKEs. We've got plenty up in front right now. So these ships are ready for loading. Load troops, I sure hope so. Six. Let's see, the 143rd, right? So we got them all. Whole bunch of CBs and the 143rd. Let's verify. Okay, well, we'll do the best we can. Load them anyway. And then next turn, somebody else can pick up the slack. Typical. Oh, we did get them all. That's pretty. Okay. We did manage to get all of them out of Alaska. See, even though it says, oh, there's you're short by 2,000 or whatever troops, sometimes it loads. You just don't know. This garbage. Okay, we're gonna set this to escort. Why? So that we can transfer in those actual escorts. Problem is, when you get back, they don't actually unload. So instead of going to Prince Rupert, pass them by. Go all the way to Vancouver. If we're going to go back, we might as well bring them all the way home. Make it an easier railroad ride. These guys are almost into Terrace, BC. Not almost as subjective. Any ships up here? No. Operations report. Any new ships? Abadan, we know about that. Aden, we know. And Cape Town, we know. We have ships coming in, ships coming out, ships coming out. Okay, a little bit further. These ships are no longer under escort. These ships are two of them. Well, they're moving at a pretty high rate. Okay, we'll just take the escorts out of here. Oops. Form, escort, and we'll take the escorts out of this one. I could just sail them back in and sail them back out again next turn. Ah, but that means extra clicks to form them. Screw it. Just go out and merge. Convoy due in. Just two ships, though. Any aircraft to be sending south? Nope. So Pearl Harbor is taken care. Now we deal with the invading fleets. The bombardment group has already gone out and come back, replenished. All ready to go again? Absolutely. Okay, we're now going to go after Wat Gee. Crews out there. Now, these guys, make sure that we change the aircraft destination. Ailing Lap Lap got pounded last turn. Now we're going to set Watchy. Why I'm going to pound these in turn? I'm going to pound here and then back and forth, killing both of them, try and destroy them. Because these are the places where this is an air capacity 3, air capacity 3. These can carry the Bettys. These cannot. Supposedly, these cannot. Supposedly, these cannot. So the threats are here, but they could fly from no, Eniwetok shouldn't be able to host them either. Or they could fly from Ponape. Ponape out to here is about 16, so we might be exposed at the end of our journey. So I'm going to keep hitting these in turn, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, till I use up all the ammunition, or until the amphibious groups come back. Now let's take a look at Roy No More. Roy No More's a real pain. Ah, The infantry division can't get on the goddamn ships. Why? Because we don't have any naval support. So it's going to take for freaking ever. For freaking ever. This was the second wave, and they're unloading a few more. So this is good, but it's the first wave which is trying to load. Sorry, these guys here, which are trying to load. Lots of room! Lots and lots of freaking room! But because they're trying to load up units that are, they're loading up one. Because this huge transport took up this little, tiny little E detachment of 30 units. Instead of loading all the big trucks and everything else. Oh, this AI is just an ignoramus most times. Why would you big... It's like using the Queen Mary to transport a troop of Boy Scouts while a 3rd Marine Division, 3rd Marine Regiment just sits there. Off. Just no brains whatsoever. So, I'm learning a lot. Because we have no naval support here, it's hard to get units off of a base with a damaged port. So what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to have to take these guys out. I'm going to have to sort them. I'm going to have to take the ones with not the base force, but the little ones with the little E detachment. These are the service detachments which have only aviation and naval support. Going to have to separate them out, land the sons of bitches again, so they can help the other guys load up, reload. So what I tried to use as a labor-saving device, we're going to cost 2 or 3 more freaking days here, because the AI is just brainless. Yeah. Fun. Okay, I've broken out all the ships that have these little detachments on them. That's it. Can you look at this? Look at the carrying capacity. 67,000 worth of carrying capacity to pick up 3,200. Are you freaking insane? That's how the AI thinks. 3,200 warrants the dedication of 70,000, almost 20 times the carrying capacity. While these guys can't pick up worth damn because of it. Just stupid, beyond stupid, man. Well, these guys continue to load. All right. So these guys will unload and then try to reload with whatever. Oh my God. Next turn. What about these guys? These guys will unload a few more. There's still a second wave. Fighters are doing well here, I think. We don't have any naval strikers. You know, with Ailing Lap Lap totally plastered. Let's hit him again. Let's hit Ailing Lap Lap. I don't know if there's any more port. Let's hit him with an airfield attack then. Okay. I don't know if there are any more ships left. I think we destroyed all the ships already. The escorts are still on high, long range. Okay. It's a little high in the fatigue for my comfort, but I can live with it. I can live with it. We'll drop it down just another to protect the ships here. These guys have nice and unloaded. If I was braver. Oh! Yeah, range is 11. The Macon surface group destroyed the enemy, and now we're going to head back to Tarawa. Tarawa, we have our Warhawks up. Yeah, long range. Yeah, she's high. 20 is high, but not intolerable. Dolphin engages with guns on the surface. I think we sank another barge there. Truant evades a patrol boat. Gato evades a patrol boat. L-20 fires torpedoes at a transport. Miss. Pickerel fires 4 torpedoes at a coastal transport. Duds. Grayling fires 4 torpedoes at an oiler. Duds. Trusty fires two torpedoes at a fast transport destroyer. Miss. Oh, Wokji is pounded. Okay, here. Betty's, Nate's. Good. We coast in. Wow. No planes are... Aw, come on. Come on! We were conducting recon of these... Aw, come on! Well, we're still... This is proving useful. See, we're destroying the units outright. We may not even need a... Well, yeah, we may not need a landing here. If we can bombard them to pieces... Oh, here. Yeah, okay. See, all these aircraft... Well, not all these aircraft, but some aircraft. What G fort? There's a naval fortress here, so... Okay, I'm risking ships. We took hits because of that. Damn it. Well, at least I know there's a fortress here with which to contend. Dolphin engages another barge, destroying it. Haddock fires two torpedoes at a transport. Duds. S-47 engages a landing barge. Dolphin engages another barge. Spearfish fires two torpedoes at a subchaser. Duds. The cavalry regiment is attacked at Magway. No loss. Truck bombed. Here we go. They've got 55 fighters up, 50 bombers dropping. We lose 4, we get 3. But these are 20 are damaged. Some of those are going to die on the way home. Great stuff. What are we hitting here? 2 cruisers in port, destroyer, aviation. Okay, one is sunk, hopefully. That was a pretty decent bombing raid. Ailing Lap Lap bombed. What did we hit? That was just air attack. Okay, so maybe the aircraft are disabled there. Ailing Lap Lap hit again. And a third time. The bombing school launches. Good. Oh, we're starting to destroy squads? That's fine. One at a time is fine by me. And this one does not destroy anything. That's okay. We're still getting experience. Pakoi attacked. 8 Warhawks are up. Half the enemy bombers are destroyed. Green Island... What the hell? Oh, you stupid bastards. Oh, God almighty. Spare me the stupidity. Those are the B-17 Echoes on Rabaul. Supposed to be resting. Quete bombed. 18 Lancers are up, getting 2 of the bombers. Base 4 Saumlaki bombed. Both destroyed. Well, providing him in training as well. 1st Burmese Battalion bombed near Taungu. S-46 fires 2 torpedoes into a transport, gets a hit. Deliberate attack near Tung Chau. 1-to-1 odds. The enemy disables a couple more of my headquarters squads. Bombardment near Kangtu. Bombardment near Nanking, north of Nanking. Bombardment at Wuxi. Bombardment Kui Sui. Shock attack, Mandalay. Enemy attacks 1-to-2 odds. What have we got here? 26th Division against the 70th British Division. Okay, we lost an engineer, but we're holding him. Let's see from where he came. I think he came down from the hills, which is great. Gives us another chance to surround. Parachute assault, Momer. Good, captured. Now we've detected units over on, where is this place? Lomblin, so we're not going to make a parachute assault here. This is the recon mission. Excellent. We've got more units on to Witar. Saumlaki still under attack. Clear. Nadi expands, so does Suchan. Well, that's a Russian base.